That pitch swung on and driven to right. Back is Harrell off the wall. And that ball is out of here. Eric Jagielo jumping on the fastball of Renninger's and drilling that over the fence in right. That ball got out of here in a hurry as it did not get very far off the ground. A line drive home run for Jagielo. That's his second of the year. And that will increase the Trenton lead 4-2.